What is a blood marker in John Wick? A marker is a tiny, circular piece of metal that serves as a reminder that two people have made a blood oath to one another. When making an oath, the debtor presses their bloody thumb to one side. And when an oath has been kept, the borrower presses their bloody thumb to the opposite side. Due to its strict requirements, markers are thought of as the very last resort for any favor.